terima kasih daun keladi ataupun orang putih cakap thank you to the power of Yamlins kepada korang yang kembali merequest lagu-lagu reaction in my comment section. Okay, honestly this few months aku stop getting request, so aku pun macam goyang sikit macam apa yang aku nak buat for my YouTube punya content. So alhamdulillah dah kembali stable. Okay, jadi aku ada few request. Malam Semakin Dingin by Tajul and Afiq Syazwan, by kiriman dari Aina Amani 72. Oh, okay, I know this person. I think she pernah request. So without further ado, let's react.
Ini macam Acik Spin punya lagu pun Memori Bekasi ya. Ini studio lah.
Untuk mendekati, tapi engkau tiada peduli.
Oh, drum dia heavy ya.
Tulis terlihat di hati, mungkin kau tersalah erti.
Oh,
kan nyanyi berantai dirimu.
I really love this kind of melodies, I guess.
Okay guys, so what I'm impressed about is that in this video is very macam dia buat macam style lama where the concept is very simple. The singer just like stand there dengan headphone, habis nyanyi, habis maybe ada orang macam mixing dia punya track eh. And then also dia punya bahasa lah. So kalau kau dengar macam nowadays lagu Jiwang, it's very simple and straightforward. Tapi dekat sini dia bawakan kembali macam kata-kata yang berbunga-bunga, yang orang lama sukalah eh. Yang macam kau boleh duduk situ, kau decipher. Oh, apa ya erti sebalik makna ini apa perkataan lama yang dia pakai dalam dia punya diri, right? So I think that's fantastic lah, because I personally have a personal preference for bahasa Melayu, penggunaan bahasa Melayu yang baik. Okay, jadi jom kita sambung eh.
Even dia punya leather jacket pun go back eh? Tapi ingatkan dia nak tarik. Lagu Melayu kena tarik ya bro. Kalau tak tarik macam tak make sense ya. Lintung gila sih ini.
I like how macam dia tukar dia punya mood sikit dengan dia punya synthesizer. And then dia lentuk balik, lepas tu dia macam, so kau macam kau charge forward, then kau pull back, just like sway right to left, and then you push back a bit, kau tarik balik. You know, I just find it's an old trick, but it never gets old lah, you know. So kita tengok lagi eh.
Hi-hat dia tebal gila siap.
Oh, aku rasa asal dia tebal is okay, kalau korang yang main drum korang tahu. So hi-hat dia main, aku rasa dia tebalkan lah. Macam dia pakai the whole, the apa tu orang panggil, the whole this part of the stick, and just hit the hi-hat, jadi dia punya bunyi very tebal on top of the hi-hat being big itself. And then dia double the layer dengan ghost note on the snare. So I think it's that. Pasal dia punya bunyi besar dia dahsyat lah. I cannot use headphone due to like some technical stuff lah. So I'm just hearing like half the volume of what you are hearing in this video.
Oh, dia ada ala-ala nasyid eh.
So aku rasa ada kena mengena dengan Acik Spin because I think Tajul is adik-beradik dengan Baby Acha, dengan Acik Spin, dengan yang lagi satu tu alamak aku lupa nama dia lah. So the resemblance is uncanny eh, macam lagu Memori Berkasih, lagu-lagu yang Acik dengan Nana buat dengan this video, including macam dia punya color correction and all that. Aku rasa what is it hinting? Is it hinting on something? Is this song like related to Acik Spin or something? Kalau korang yang mengikut perkembangan gosip artis, okay, do let me know in the comment section down below. Okay, jadi itu je aku punya reaction. Don't forget to subscribe. Hit the like button if you like. Bell notification button and what have you. Ni kira jual koyok lah eh. The standard jual koyok. And most importantly, do let me know in the comment section down below what you think. And I will see you guys in the next video. Okay, ciao!